So we got Band-Maid. We have reacted to Band-Maid. For those of you that don't know, Band-Maid was the way we first really got our first kick. Because we got a lot of people coming in for Band-Maid.
Band-Maid's what started all the Japanese on this channel, I think.
Infinite Annihilator. Yeah, no, Nate. No Infinite Annihilator. Screw that.
I think he said No God, because that's what the song's called. Not Oh God. I don't know.
Either way. Oh, man.
Yeah, so Band-Maid is probably... I don't even know who requested it. We got a request from Band-Maid. We watched it, and it blew up so much, for us at least. You know, we were nobodies. We're still nobodies.
Yeah, we're still pretty low.
We were like, holy crap, everyone likes this Band-Maid band. Let's watch them weekly.
Yeah, we were... It was like we were getting like 10,000, 20,000 like views on every video, and we're like, we can't stop this.
Yeah.
Like, it was crazy. It was Band-Maid.
And then we stopped it.
What was the other one? What was the other one that we did?
Nightwish.
Nightwish, yeah. Because Band-Maid, at the end, we were just like, yeah, it's good. Like, she's killing it, she's killing it, she's killing it, and she's killing it. And our reactions were just really...
I think after watching them once every single week...
Thanks,
like,
Aldo.
You kind of, you kind of are like, okay, you know what to expect. You've seen it. You know that these ladies are going to be talented. Because they are. They're all very talented.
So it's nice to take a break and just get them randomly in the pool.
There's still a good handful of songs that I have on my Spotify that, like, I'll be at work. Like, probably yesterday when I was at work, I'm pretty sure I listened to one or two Band-Maid songs. They pop up. I enjoy it. Yeah. They're great.
They're fun.
So, you know, maybe us not reacting to them for so long, this will give us a fresh...
Yeah, a fresh take.
A fresh take. You know, we won't be like, ah, it sounds like Band-Maid. They're all wonderful.
Yeah, I'm down for it.
Yeah.
Here we go. Band-Maid. Gotta bring this out on Tuesday. On a Tuesday.
Is it closed captioning? Okay. Killer Misa. Yeah. Misa.
Misa's just killing it. She always kills it. Like, it's just what she does. Oh, man. And the drums at the beginning were really nice.
Yeah, it sounds like we're going to have some more drums here, too.
Yep.
And I always love that she's always, like...
Smiling. Yeah, she's always seems like she's having the best time in the entire world.
Yeah.
It's great. I just love their energy. Their energy is so great. That's pretty much it. I don't want to say, oh, she did good and she did good. They're all killing it. Shut up. All
right. Yeah, overall, I mean, it's hard to complain. I mean...
Yeah. It's definitely not my favorite song by them.
It says live, so it sounds great live.
Yeah.
Which is cool. You don't always have bands that sound great live. You know?
Some just really shit the
band
when it comes to live recording, which it's kind of hard to record a live show sometimes. So the fact that they sound
usually record through the board.
Oh.
Yeah. So you mic everything, it goes through a mic and into the PA and then out the PAs. And so they can record off the board as opposed to the live audio coming out of the actual speakers.
Ew.
When you record with your phone, you're getting the speakers. When they record for things like this, it's typically recorded out of the board.
Gotcha.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, even though everything sounds good and it's great so far, it doesn't have that catchiness that like the handful of songs that I have on my Spotify are. Those are the ones that I have on Spotify because they have like a really good catchy, like I love listening to this all the time. But yeah, so far this doesn't have anything that's like super catchy to me, no. Unfortunately.
The minors that they're using, the guitar riff isn't hitting me in a good way. I mean, it's hitting me, just not, I'm kind of
I get that.
That makes sense.
I think we're going to get some really cool drumming coming up right here, though.
All right.
A nice little fill.
That bass slapping is insane, though.
I know.
So stupid. Oh my god. This line right here, that riff, is just not hitting.
You don't like it?
Nah, not my favorite. Yeah. It's a good song. It's just that riff was hitting me wrong. It was just hitting me wrong. I didn't like it.
The bass got crazy.
It always gets crazy. Misa's insane.
Misa's such a good bass player.
She's so good.
I'll tell you what. I tried to play a couple songs by band made on Rocksmith, and I tried to do bass, and it's not happening.
Yeah, not happening.
I actually do like the chorus. I like the oh-oh-ohs.
Yeah.
I felt like those were nice and catchy, but typically, I was looking up, like, music stuff, and a lot of artists do, if you do an oh-oh-oh, like a, you know, you're hitting a note, you're going up, and then you're coming back down.
Right.
People find that catchy. It's supposed to be something that pulls in a lot of people. And so you'll see that with a lot of artists. Whether they do like a couple other notes too, they usually have an up and a down. You know, hit, up, back down. They might fluctuate more than that, but that's said to be something that's like very catchy to the ear.
Hmm. Interesting.
And yeah, so I found that very catchy. I like that. And so I think that helped pop the chorus for me a bit, but I didn't, the verses weren't like super catchy for me and grabbed onto me. So I don't know if this would be something that would add to my Spotify, but again, they are all excellent performers. They're very talented. The drums were crazy. I was hoping for a little bit more. I thought we were going to do like another drum solo there.
Yeah, I was looking for that too. But the bass solo was insane.
Yeah.
But yeah. It again, Bandmade is just great. They're a great band overall, but just some songs just don't hit.
Yeah.
And this was one of them, sadly.
Yeah.